Hey, what is up everyone? Welcome back to the video. It's me, OrangeMaster23. Today, as you can see right here on the table, there are two packages. So I will be unwrapping these packages to show you guys what's on the inside. Oh, hi Kaleo. Yeah, this is Kaleo right here, if you guys can see. But yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys what's inside these two packages. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Yeah. I mean, where should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my
All right, everyone. So I'm gonna be starting with the package that feels bigger. So yeah, right now this one feels bigger on the inside. So yeah, let's get opening this. All right, so this is the first package. One of the things that I ordered was a new microphone. So if you see right here, I got it from a company called VMP. I'm gonna open up that in a little bit, but first we're going to see what's inside this one. You know what, actually, just because this is pretty cool, I'm gonna do this one first. So okay, so if you see this right here, guys, this is the adapter for the microphone. So like, you can plug in your microphone in one of these and then a headphones in another, so you can hear yourself talking. This is what this does, that adapter. You okay, Claire? Oh, you just tired? Okay. Right there, and look guys, it's my favorite color too. All right, let's take this off. So all right, here's the microphone. And then right here is the microphone stand. So I always wanted to get a desk microphone so that I don't have to always unroll this long wire that I'm actually using the microphone right here on my shirt that I'm using right now. It's pretty good for like outdoors and stuff because there's more room, but right now that I'm inside, it's like sometimes gets in the way. But yeah, it's pretty good for audio and stuff, so that's why I wanted to get this type of microphone. So yeah, we just put this on here. Oh, and there we go. And yeah, we can use this adapter thing, plug it into one of these. I think it's actually this one. Oh, this is right here, okay. Yeah, so this one is for the microphone, and then yeah, you can plug in your headphones into the other one, so while you're talking through this microphone, you can actually hear yourself to see how good it sounds. So yeah, I'm gonna hook this up, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, well, so I ran into a little difficulty, but what I just found out is that adapter I showed you earlier, where it's for the microphone and the headphones, you have to have that plugged in order for this microphone to work to your phone. But if you don't have it plugged in, you can use it for any other cameras. But yeah, if you want to use it for your phone, you have to have that adapter plugged in. So that's what I did right now while I was setting it up. I just found that out because at first it wasn't working, but then when I plugged in that adapter thing, now it's able to work pretty good. And yeah, when I tested out, it was pretty good. So as you can see, this is what it sounds like right now. And yeah, so now that I unwrapped that one, I'm gonna be doing this item now. All right, everyone, so right here, as you can see, I did get a new Rubik's Cube, because after I made that other video with the other Rubik's Cube, my friend that actually got me the Rubik's Cube, he said that he wanted me to get a new one because that one was all loose and stuff, even though it's still pretty good. So yeah, let me just try and take this out without messing up the box too much. It's a little hard. Alright, hold on, it's gonna take a little while, guys. Alright, everyone, you know what? I just forget about it. I couldn't even take it out.
All right. Here it is. So yeah, this is the new Rubik's Cube that I just got. But everyone, so that's it for today's unpackaging video. Tomorrow I will make another video on actually showing you guys how to solve a Rubik's Cube. So if you're wondering how to solve a Rubik's Cube, I will teach you guys how to do that tomorrow's video. But yeah, so that is it for today's unpackaging video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe with the bell on so you're notified for more videos, and leave a comment down below. And don't forget to share. So without further ado, that's it for now. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.